Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video. Now, this is my dream house. This is my project, big project kind of thing. Lodestone. These keys, you're probably wondering what they're for. This is the mail, I'll get to that later. Probably wondering what these keys are for. Well, these keys are to enter certain areas of the house, such as what I'm about to show right now. Your chest, you can put your keys in there. Playroom, disco, Nintendo Switch, rollers, blades, pool table, weightlifting stuff, productivity room, not what you guys are here for, snow room, table, chalkboard, and you shut the door on me. Bathroom. Toilet. That's a shower. Sink. Swing. Bicycle. Potion brewer, you have to reach up here to get it. Just don't fall down there. Swimming pool, hot tub, I just fell down. Gosh. Diving board. Party room! Skateboard! Sugarcane farm. I always forget the word. Random chicken. Milk supply. Pumpkin and melons. Eggs. Lots and lots of eggs. Lots and lots and lots of eggs. Chicken farm. Bedroom. Just throw 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 right here. Secret bunker. Armor equipping station. Ender chest. No, it's the other hub. Empty chest. Exit. Button. Basketball and volleyball court. Super smelter. Crafting tables. Don't let me leave this door open, please. Flying room. Full of shulkers. Gosh. Don't hold books in your hands, guys. Potato farm. But you have to go in and do the manual harvesting because these people aren't budging. Automatic wheat farm, beetroot farm, potato farm, carrot farm. Best to do on a full stomach if you're doing the potato and carrot since you can just eat them and fuck this thing up. Boxes. Berry farm. Very, very berry farm. This is the movie theater. The budget ran out, so I just built a black screen. This is the mail thing. Told you guys about. Yeah, that's about everything, except if you don't see the trampoline, that is, because the trampoline is awesome! Woo, let's go! Okay. Turn this thing off. We have another. Okay. What? Okay. Crimson Forest, Soul Sand Valley, Basalt Delta. It has everything you can ever ask for. And last but not least, never mind. That's why you always have a netherite sword on hand. Now it's time for you to go. Throw that lead away, we don't need it. Anyways, that's about all we have. Except for this elevator. Really, really cool elevator. This tea table. Really, really cool tea table. This car. Really, really cool car. Show you guys what I mean by really, really cool. Speed. Yeah, 0 miles per hour. This thing can't drive. This is what I mean by really, really, really cool. A skeleton horse. Yo! This thing can even ride on water. See that? I know most of you guys know that skellies can ride on water, but this may be a really, really fatal mistake. But look. Oh, look at this thing go, man. This thing is... Oh, no. Okay. Anyways, riding horses is basically just problem solving. Waiting for it to turn its head around. No. No. You do not go on the railing. Yes? But that's all there is to it. Bye-bye.